Very careful, Rain. These minions are dangerous. But ephemeras turn vampires. Her Shadow Legion are far worse. They're silent and super fast. You'll have to be faster. Expect the park to be crawling with them. Keep an eye on the shadows.
Never fails, right? You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better.
Get through the zoo to the other side of...
Looks like they have some kind of special insect exhibit going on. Severin, what makes a corpse twitch?
I give up. What makes a corpse twitch?
It's not a riddle. I'm seeing the bodies of zookeepers. Definitely dead, but definitely twitching.
You saw the trees in the...
Looks like our new insect pals just found something more interesting. Playing for keeps here, sport. Everywhere. Guns don't even phase them, they just reform.
Try to leave the nests alone. It sounds like gunfire attracts or disturbs them. Try not to use your dragons.
No guns? Are you serious? How the hell am I?
You'll just have to improvise, Rain.
Right now, I'd bet you like to trade in those big swords for a couple of cheap riders and a can of hairspray, huh?
Oracle knows, nay.
I've been thinking, if you had some way to create fire, you might have an effective weapon against those.
Yeah, I'm already... Hey, what about fire? All bulletproof monsters hate fire. Hey boys, that's a sweet machine you got there. But to really appreciate how it works, you need to see one from the inside. Eerie how quiet you guys are. If roaches were eating my flesh, I'd... Ugh, Should've got that dark gift clause in writing. Severn, I'm in front of the aquarium. What do you think?
It's your quickest route.
Got it. But if a swarm of piranha starts walking around trying to eat me in there, you and I are gonna have words.
Well, that's a given.
Perfect. Severn, this whole place is flooded.
Well, you're going to want to watch out for...
Water? Yeah, thanks for the update. Great. I need eyes in the back of my head. Every fuel tank is a booby trap, and they know it.
Where are you now?
Main exhibit hall in the aquarium.
Good. I'm reading a drainage...
Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank.
Find a way to get through that floor range.
Let's see. Enough force to smash through the floor. Damn, I'm a couple of torches low. She's nearby.
This is one I really wish I could be there helping.
I know, son. I've got the same thing.
Do you like it like that?
Let's go.
Feeding time.
Removed you, Dampier.
That's what Farrell thought too, Shadow Bitch. And yet here I am. From where I stood, looks like you sold her out pretty.
This must be my lucky day.
Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience.
That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, if Emra doesn't think you're playing fair.
Emra knows it's always the worst use that call unfair. Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Take this. You are too
impressed? I sure am. How much more you think you can take?
Oh, it's not possible. You're just a mongrel half-blood.
Yeah, that really stings, doesn't it? Rest in hell, Ephemera. Hi. What do you think about that?
Superb. Very impressive. Now be quiet and look over there. What do you...
My Overlord Kate.
Farrell's choppers.
That was the master used. Impressive for a test, though.
Should we unwrap the present, guys? Or should we just go ahead and walk its head?
All day long I've been looking for you. It's go time! Get over here, stupid! Hey, get over here, you stupid damn pig!
Alright, Zerks, unless you got any more to show me.
Alright, guys, look what we got here. Nice outfit, ma'am. Stop running, bitch! I'm tired of chasing you!
Thank you. feeding time.
What's that sound?
Check it out. Hey, vampire
thing. Your master can put you back together.
Hey, guys, check it out. Hey, vampire thing.
What are you doing? What, karate classes or some shit?
Ow! Jesus! Bring that game this way? Cause I got my game right here, I got my super shoes on.
Just go ahead and whoop its ass. Jay right. I know we're posted here to keep anybody from breaking further up the tower. I get that. What I don't get is why. After us, the next time...
Coming? Maybe you should try to run now. You know, Feral's turn vampires are putting up an impressive fight.
Yeah, they're motivated. Would you want to have to go back and tell Feral she didn't get exposed?